And the TSA stopped a man who had a loaded gun at Pittsburgh International Airport. They say a man from Mississippi who works for a West Virginia firm was trying to fly home when he was stopped at the checkpoint there. The man reportedly forgot he had the weapon on him. This is the 35th gun that has been confiscated at the airport.